This is Chetana. Today I am going to present a PPT about historical monuments of India. First of all, Taj Mahal. It is a majestic monument of India. Taj Mahal is built with ivory marble. It is located in New Delhi and on the river bank of river Yamuna. And next, Gateway of India. It is situated in Mumbai. On the Independence Day, Prime Minister hosts the flag and give a respectful speech about India. And next, Red Fort is also called as Red Killa. It is built in 1639 and 1648. And next, Sanchi Stupa. It is made up of red bricks. And construction started in 3rd century. And next, Hawa. It is located in Jaipur. It is built with red and pink sandstone. Meenakshi Temple.
It is situated in
It is situated in Madurai.
Madurai is also called as Temple City of India.
Meenakshi Devi and
Shiva are located here. Humane Stone.
After the death of humans,
his dead body is
buried in this palace. And at last, Kutub Minar, it is the second largest tower in India.